Hi everybody! Today we are learning some words or short phrases in Persian that shouldn't be literally translated. So if you're ready, let's get started. Number one, Chet, literal meaning, real meaning.
برگشت به خانومش گفت امروز چته؟
چته؟ بابا برام اسباب بازی نمیخره. میخره. ساکت باش. It's similar to the previous one, but it's a lot less formal and shows that you're angry or do not find the unhappiness of the other party justified. Chete! Itchy. بگو خوب. اخراج شدم. Number two. چه خبرته؟ Literal meaning. Real
meaning.
چه خبرتونه؟ چه خبرتونه؟ چه خبرتونه؟ چه
خبرتونه؟ عزیزم، چطوری؟ خوبی؟ امروز میبینمت؟ حتما.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around grabbing...
This phrase is so useful in Persian. Imagine you're walking on a sidewalk and a motorcycle nearly runs you over. That makes you angry and you use this phrase to show how angry you are with them. بذار بهت بگم. فقط نامه ها رو سر وقت ارسال کن. خیلی مهمه. چه خبرته؟ ببخشید